we have the resistance under here. It's different from the delta starter. It's also a soft starter, but this one we are going to use the resistance instead of delta. It's the contactor. So this one is a main contactor. This one is a contactor for first resistance. This one is a contactor for second resistance. Contactor for third resistance. So here the operation of this. Immediately when we put power on the main, it's gonna energize S1. So when it energizes S1, it's gonna connect one resistance, and then the speed increase a little bit. Then from there, after this timer energizes, then this one energizes also. Then it disconnects another resistance, and the speed, then the speed increases. Then you go to the third contactor. When you go to the third contactor, when it disconnects, we have disconnected all the resistance. Now the motor is running in a full load. So the speed of the motor is high, the current is high, the voltage is high. So that's why...
You said two things. You said connect, disconnect. You said connect resistances and then...